Excited. Gusto niya yan sa malakas sa bukas sa Universal.
Okay na ako dito.
Yung sa Universal, mataas. Hello. Baka nang nanakaw yan na.
Greetings, explorers. Welcome to the Amazon River Quest. Hold on to your hats. This is going to be an amazing ride. High up in the trees on your right is the white-faced sucky monkey. Because of their ability to move large distances, they are known as the flying monkeys.
Stephen, anytime.
That's the giant Anteater. Look out for the sharp claws. They're used to dig into termite mounds.
Nandiyan ba?
Do you see two large brown animals? These are Brazilian tapirs. Tapirs are the largest land mammals in the Amazon, growing up to 300 kilograms. However, it still has enemies. When chased by cougars and jaguars, they run and plunge into the river.
Oh,
Explorers, are you ready? We're about to come face to face with the most feared predator in the Amazon, the Jaguar. Meet Shadow, our young jaguar. He was born in the Singapore Zoo in 2004. Shadow likes to play with mud, especially when it's wet. His parents, Angel and Khan, are coming up next. The Jaguar is a top predator in the Amazon. It has a powerful bite that pierces its brazen skull with its teeth. Males turn black when they come up here. Just like the red color monkeys, they howl loudly when they sense approaching rain. If you turn to your left, you'll spot the Caribbean flamingos. The flamingo's curved beak acts as a seal, filtering out microscopic food in the water. It is this food that gives the flamingo its red plumage. Just opposite are our capybaras. These large cousins of the hamsters grow up to 70 kilograms and are the world's largest rodent.
Meron eh.